史を思い出せ。 Hello.
Wait.
Top 6 best 5.
Yeah, no game. Yeah, it's fucking weird. Okay, let me keep it up. Cause push comes to shove, I will just. Well. See? This is. Oh yeah. Okay. I'm just gonna.
Battle.
battle. Troy!
Thank you.
All right, sweet. Now that might work. I've never used this shit before, so I wouldn't know where to go. All right, that should do it. I might hop off anyway, just so someone else can comment at the time. But yeah, thank you.
We forgot to put, yeah, we forgot to put cover up. Be funny. Sam, I added Poggers. You can use Poggers now, if you're still in chat. He's probably not. He's probably gone. But there's Poggers in chat.
It's okay. What is your part, aren't you? Yeah. try hard.
Maybe we can beg them to give us a speaker.
Alright, it's okay. I'll
I mean, Berwin has headphones on.
Brady's got headphones on, and so does Preston.
Are you two using the speaker? Whose setup is it?
Chris, can you sell the speaker?
The stream.
They want the audio.
Call me a nay-nay, baby.
Sorry,
what
bro.
What's wrong with you?
Sorry, it was very good. Thank you. Thank you very much. Smash Ultimate jump scare. Oh, there are your headphones, by the way. So, bounce is a
Three, two, one, go! battle. Bowser. Villager.
Yeah. Better be afraid of the great. here to demonstrate.
Three, two, one, go!
To grind.
no. My $5.
I would have started.
If you win, if you get second, you're gonna get $5.
Thank you. battle. Palutena. Joker. Joker!
to your secondary.
Shut the fuck up!
I'm gonna win the secondary.
You don't give a shit anymore!
Probably have a set.
You can play straw for real.
Yeah.
If that's working anyway. Yeah.
Stop battle! Holotena! Villager!
Yep, hello. Sir.
3, 2, 1, go!
Welcome. This is this is Tekken Tuesdays. Yeah. We need to turn it up actually. So let me know if it's better, because I, as a person, am quite quiet, so. Yeah. You can't hear what I'm saying. Let me know if, like, yep, that's better. Okay. Yeah. Hi. I might put that a little further away from my face, because I will believe into the mic. See if I can open chat something else so I can see what you're saying, you little stupid game. Stream is working, yes.
Question mark?
Where's the Zaron? There's one person in chat.
Woohoo! Alright, we'll put on a good show for them, you know?
Yes,
I'm while this is happening.
Let's go.
This is Chris versus Solux.
This is Kajek versus Solux. Solux is the villager.
Kajek, yeah.
I should probably actually
Solux
play a camps, but I can't, so.
Okay, so that's Chris on the left is, you know, he's playing Paladin, right? So there's your confusion soul. Right here we have
the person, the person camera on the right is the villager. They just sat them.
We
just
have a score count?
I have no clue. I just kind of walked in. I don't know what if it's best five or anything.
Looks
actually,
like,
I should probably check.
I think
bracket.
Someone's been dicking around with the stream.
May or may not have, you know.
Yeah.
Not been in the venue for like a bit because we went to have food.
Yeah.
So.
Had double options. You know how it be.
Yeah, I got them yum. Oh, it is a best of five. It is a best of five, dude. I do not know what game. Calories up 2-0. So thank you. Thank you so much. Because that helps me so much.
Okay, that's easy. Okay.
And that is true. Forget. Yonks. Thank
that's
you.
That's for you, right?
Yep.
Alrighty.
That's reported, so that's all good.
well then.
Yeah. Sally was pretty good. Kinjek was Chris former PR?
Chris?
Former PR?
Yeah. Yeah, he's been on like Queensland PR.
He's been on the Queensland PR.
Yeah, I'd say so.
Up next we have Bro One and Cruz. Or otherwise known as If You Lose to Me You Suck.
Is this the case?
Yeah. Is this the case for Bro Wong? Will he lose and suck?
Does he know?
Damn. Oh, if you lose a game, you suck. I'm just saying.
Even one, you're in champions.
Damn.
Right? You're gone.
Huh? Yeah. Yeah. No, there's not too many people here. So, there's about how many? 11? 10? 11 people here? Yeah.
Something like that. Something like 11.
Bree is number two on our PR, with Cruz being, I believe, fourth or fifth. I can't get Stream Meta to work, so I'm giving up on it, not gonna lie.
Oh.
And Blurry has messaged me about fixing the audio for the for comms. So I don't know how to do it. Settings. So audio. Is that it? Audio monitoring device. Okay. Is that gonna launch? And then it thinks that we can be used. Sorry, I'm just like
I'm a bit of a chiller.
Oh my god. Are you doing what I think you're doing?
You know Michael Jackson. That's me.
Oh, I thought you were gonna
just chiller.
Chill. Oh god.
It's chilling now. You know what I mean? Yeah. That was bad.
Chat. Yeah, Byleth.
Is this Byleth Wolf?
Yeah.
And I don't know who's playing which character.
Oh,
the fuck is this?
Cruz is playing.
Okay, Bro on Wolf. Alright.
Bro on. Both of these players are known for these.
They both play Byleth and Wolf.
They both play Byleth and Wolf.
So just they're a bunch of assholes.
The
picking
current
this
one that's playing Wolf is what else? He also has Game & Watch and Joker.
That's
so
true.
If we see those come out, it's a bit of a haha funny. Not gonna lie. We also have the iconic saying of don't cheat to win, which means don't play anyone in Fighter Pass 2 or you're cheating.
Don't play anyone.
Don't play anyone, you're cheating.
Don't play anyone.
Just don't play.
Dog ass cheater.
Don't play, otherwise you're cheating. Yeah.
Yeah, you can tell.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm with 3 of you. Who else is playing? Hello. Why am I with 3? Also, I do have on this channel have better Twitch TV. So if you type out like Cat Jam or Foggers, it will come up as an emote. See, look.
Oh.
Yonk.
You can do that.
Yeah, look.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Cat Jam. Awesome. Best. It is the best emote. Cat Jam is the best emote by far. Foggers pretty good, but Cat Jam is my goat. You know, like.
Yeah.
Look at it. Look at his little head popping.
Yeah,
he's jamming.
You can't go wrong with a good cat.
Cat Jam is so good.
Byleth is
pop cat.
Up.
Wait,
Byleth is up. That's pretty good.
I'm like
I'll
scared.
To actually
you can
watch
hear my breathing.
The game for a second.
Just let me know if you can hear my breathing.
Come on, breathe a little bit. Let's get a little breathy in you. Come on, you.
You should probably stop. That's pretty weird.
Get Prince in here.
I just hate hearing
my own
breath.
No holding our breath, you know? It's
oh, also, by the way, both of us here on comms can't hear any of the game audio.
I can hear it. That's
wait,
because
can
I'm...
Can.
Yeah, but my ass is listening.
Oh, L.
Yeah.
I'd
be listening. Yeah, a bit.
yeah, but also, like, sometimes the players choose really good music. That's all I want to listen to. You know?
It's true.
Like,
it's true. You got a fair point.
Monkey Watch?
If they're picking Monkey Watch,
If they're picking Monkey
this
Watch.
This sounds like Mario 3D World. 3D Land. So, not as good as Monkey Watch.
Not Garuda. Yeah. What do you mean it doesn't matter if you're not Garuda Valley or Delphine or Cargo? Cynthia's theme is also good. Same with the Diamond and Pearl Pillars, the Falcon and Jungle. That one's really good.
Monkey Watch is good.
Monkey Watch
don't is good. Don't you forget. Don't forget Monkey Watch.
Don't you forget Monkey Watch. Okay, let me see if I can fix this audio a little.
That would be good.
If I can get it to work, I can get it to work. If I don't,
that would be really
cool. It is what it is.
Was working.
You know?
That'd be really sick.
No hesitation.
No hesitation. It's kind of really loud there, Jesus, Violet. Oh my god.
Is this the one? And then... apparently, Steven has said to just start fucking turning it on and off.
Start sending it.
Finally! I got it to work! Oh my god, I'm fucking the best! Oh my god.
Alright, so we can
hear the game audio. Oh my god. Amazing.
Maybe you guys can too. It really fucked up earlier.
Damn.
You know, it's looking good now, and that's what
matters. Wow. Well, I could never believe that, you know?
You're not a believer? Yeah.
Oh, Violet took the game? So game one, like two. Yeah, I just didn't.
Fair enough. How's it looking so far? There's some letters being exchanged. Yeah, you can't go wrong here. Fail not!
There we go. Let's get trapped. Like, oh my god. I should probably put the other So, and buttons. The other one of the tiers for this tournament. We also have World Model on the mic with me as well. Please, Ollie.
At a little old place in Surfers Paradise. At a little venue known as.
Oh god.
Checkpoint Arcade. What is the.
From the chat.
Wow. Yeah, who put that there?
I'm sure that as well. It's fine. Let's just hope there's no other cables in your chairs. So, second Tuesdays is a tournament in Beenleigh. This is the second one that's ever run for here at this new venue for Trade Finder Games. I myself am a TO. Logomon himself is a shoulder TO. So, and also another player here, Dag. Is also a TO for this event, so he's currently in Brack. Oh, he's currently playing games. Essentially, we used to run a tournament called GCFC, Gold Coast Fight Club, and due to some venue constraints and stuff, and also to make it more available to people in Brisbane, we have panned the old tournament and moved it to Beenleigh, essentially. Most of the Gold Coast players live in the north of Gold Coast, Beenleigh and Logan, which is not that far away. Brisbane is quite a lot further away, but the old venue was even further than Brisbane. Even further.
Even further.
Oh, you're in the US? Oh, wow. That's actually so fog. Dude, I guess. Yeah. That's cool. Vegas? Or another state? Like, I got a ton of friends in Vegas, that's why I asked. Yeah, Tech Tuesday International. Really fun. Oklahoma. Ah, nice. Vegas is, yeah, I know Vegas is a city. I know Nevada is the state that Vegas is in. It's just like, that's my, I have a lot of friends within Vegas, that's why. Damn, Cruz is going hard. He's going hard.
Damn, Brady kind of...
Damn, Brady kind of sucks.
Brady kind of looks like he sucks.
Damn, Brady kind of looks like he's sucking right now, you know? We probably shouldn't be doing that.
I'll do it louder.
Yeah.
What the hell?
Because I've got a lot of friends in Vegas, that's why I order. Just say that, because I'm like, oh yeah, that's where they all are. It's cool there. I don't know too much about Oklahoma. I've got a couple of people around the US, but yeah. But I'm gonna reply to you. Steven was like, oh, I'm sorry. Damn. Yeah, fair enough. Honestly, like, not gonna lie, a lot of people down here in Australia, you don't know nothing about the States, realistically. Like, I mean, like, maybe the most populated places. Oh, yeah. That's fucked up. Mm. Like, ooh, the music. Yeah, that's grim. But yeah, it is. Honestly, like, we don't really just know about too much about the international team. I know a lot of people here, like, the Smash scene. Oh, the Brady Joker is out. I think he wanted to stop sucking. Let's just see if he continues there, because, oh, I think he had me. Oh, I looked up when I said that. Oh, I'm scared.
You should be after that. Yeah.
Hope the stream quality is okay. This is running off of a laptop, so, you know, it's the best we got. We're not too big in the tournament. We've got a portable setup, so hopefully it's okay. Yeah. He really kind of sounds like Luigi on my head.
Oh boy.
Yeah, Brady plays a decent amount. Pretty decent address. Got four characters under his belt. Oh, score is 202 Cruz. And also, hi Julia. Julia's in chat.
Oh, hi. Howdy. What? What's up? That's all. I was about to say, what the dog do? How am I supposed to justify that? Anyway.
Yeah, the game is happening. That's about it. You know?
You're not wrong. You aren't incorrect on that. I will have to agree.
Yeah. Like, there is a game. You know? I just saw somebody ask to play Overwatch. Terrifying. Fuck that game. This is Smash.
Wait, like, as the video
no,
someone
no,
asked?
No. Haven Sever.
Oh, okay.
Oh, somebody just said yes.
Let me have a look at, the
ooh, game. Brady's on last stock.
Let's see.
Against Cruz. Can Cruz take this
wait
out?
Wait a minute, this is Byleth from Fire Emblem Engage.
Oh my god,
I know him. I know that guy.
Yeah. Let's see if Cruz can take this last stock.
I think, yeah, no,
so
wow, Cruz
this
is
could
a,
be the last stock of the set.
Sizable lead here.
Yeah, definitely sizable lead.
And considering this is Byleth, he can just kind of like run away with the range difference.
Yep.
Or you could just get a read on the rolling.
That peaked, I think, a bit. I might turn like...
This dude goes above Byleth at all, he's in turn.
Oh.
This dude goes to the side, he's in turn.
And that's
dying.
A 3-0-2 Cruz.
You don't want to die.
Brady,
what's up? I have bad news for you, man.
Brady, I have some grim news.
God, I'm
sorry, but
at least he knows now, you know? Like,
Yeah.
It's rough, but now he can come to terms like with it. So that's
apologies, great. Apologies, bro. One.
I think I was calling gravy dice or something.
I was about to say gravy, and I was like, wrong, apologies, wrong person.
Gravy. That's
Brady, funny. You suck.
Sorry, man.
Sorry,
dude.
You know I'm joking. You know I'm joking.
Yeah, you're a little joke, though.
Yeah, I'm a little joke. Alright, what's bracket up to now? DeBakey.
Callum.
Wakey, chicken bakey. Let's
wakey, wakey. Fuck. Wakey, wakey, time for DeBakey.
Oh.
You brought Stride? Yo! Is there more than one controller? I'll play on keyboard if I have to.
Well, you can't play me with the PS4 controller.
I'll play on a... As long as I don't get schmixed, I'm happy.
Yeah.
I just want to relearn the game. That's all.
Project. Who looks like which one? I don't want to play against which one looks like their cell phone? The one on the right or the left?
If I lose to him, I suck. I don't want to do that.
I will tell you what they do. Yeah. Which live shot on the right? He does not sell boats. Surprisingly, he is an just turned 18 year old in university college, you know,
university college.
Yeah, he's a young boy.
I love university,
you know. He may sell boat shortly, but also he may just like, he is British, so he does dress kind of British, so it does make sense.
He does dress British-y.
Yeah, we like, yeah, more British, yeah. He does hate the French, though, so...
He does?
He will lose, but... Oh, yeah, true! The British do lose boats, I'm just saying.
Freedom.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I do, actually.
USB-C to C?
Is it USB-C to C? Or is it, like, USB-A to C? Go!
Oh, here's the start of game one. World's giant, like greatest
that
neighbor.
That double-sided lifesaver from Star Wars? Is it a USB-C port?
Alright, give me a sec. I'm just gonna walk around the venue.
Okay.
Yeah, so... it's the final. Yeah, so this is the semi-finals, I believe.
Show you what I'm working with, actually. Hang on, get it on bed.
I've decided to give up on get this man a boat. Oh my god. Yeah. I'm gonna hop off comms real quick to do some
boat, but I think that ship is
funny. I'm gonna get off comms for a bit and just go check out some shit. I'm gonna like make sure everything's going okay.
Oh, yeah. Be crazy. Alrighty. Yeah. I can gaslight this venue. I can? Aww. Okay, next time I guess. Alright, let's see how the streams go. There's a Paladin versus a Bowser. That's nice back then. Alright, cool. This is Chris. This is Chris Kajet. This is Callum Leakey. And that's the Ecto. This is not out of the ordinary for these two players, I'll be honest. Tale as old as time. Yeah. You're gonna see Paladin there, and then you're gonna see Bowser and like crabs and nothing's got a shield. Maybe a fair hero there. And this is the game. There's the grab again. There's the grab again. But it's working, you know, it's getting the job done, and that's what's important. Yeah, you gotta look at the target. Okay, go crazy, it's fine. Why? I'll make sure you don't get that plane in chairs. the wire. Oh, I would never sit on a wire. Come on, man. I would never.
I don't feel like that. Oh, hey, he's dead.
You sound like the kind of guy that would sit on a wire. I don't know that. Shouldn't be known for that.
Common Bowser guy, Debbie. That's true. That's true. Bowser does be winning often.
He does be getting common W's on stage to all these. And we all kind of have to deal with it. Yeah. That's just how it. Let's see. How's he doing this time? Back to Kelly. I'm assuming this is Chris's pick, which is an odd one to be. I feel like it's going to be really difficult to kill Bowser on Kellogg's. The Blossom being so massive on the sides. He's going to live for like 200 years. But hey, you know, he's at 100 already. That could be good. Oh. No, you're not dead yet. You're at 100. Oh god. That is stronger than the side B, it turns out. Absolutely absurd. Howdy. Welcome back. It's the second game. They just went back to Kalos again. Yeah. He took the game, it was Kalos. Oh, took the game one.
How old is HM on the P? I think probably he's 10th in Queensland currently. Big Goods is 10th in Queensland, who's a Bowser player. He is Bowsering. That is what he does. It is so cold that I can hear the game through my headset. Yeah, I've seen the man Big Goods get some very funky kills before. He's a murderer. So good epic for the ball. He also will, like, if somebody is in disadvantage or like off stage. Dude, it would be pretty fun. Personally, I don't really. Okay. Honestly, Pally called it present. Yes. Oh, and there's. That's game two to Callum. Whoopsies, apologies. Game two to Callum.
Game two to Callum?
Yeah. It's a bit of a problem. We run at this tournament 9 stage, so our legal stages are Battlefield, Small Battlefield, FD, what else? PS2, Hollow Bastion, Lilac, and Smashville and Talent City. I think that's all mine. On Catalyst.
I love Leaf from Beltor.
3, 2, 1, damn. Go! Yeah.
Alright, what's game?
Jack here plays mainly known for his Palu, but he also has a Sheik, a Roy, and I think a Pichu. but I don't know if the Pichu is very active currently. The Sheik has been coming out recently. We have seen it a little bit more.
Chris does.
Yeah. I'm a little bit sad BD didn't come tonight. Because I was very excited for D20 to come out and roll the characters.
Wait, Sarah, who's BD?
BD is Battle Dolphin. Who is?
And who's Battle Dolphin?
Why is he on the 30?
He's somewhere.
He made the 30. The 30 is BD's name. He's also like one of the TOs. My co-caster. Wait. Yeah. The co-caster's my partner. So. He is vlogging me to he's just telling me to, like, he's just, like, making me, like, tell Queensland Smash lore. So, obviously we're in Australia, our state is Queensland, and we're a very funky community. Most of the states have a Smash scene to a degree, but, yeah, we're a bit of a funky community. I'm a low level player. Pokemon here is 27th on the 27th? Is it 27th though?
Not what?
The 27th, right?
I am 27th.
Yeah, 27th. We have a lot of actually top players here at the venue currently. Chris, not so well. Nah, you're fried.
And Callum. Chris is more of the old guard, you know.
He's an old guard.
He's still kind of got some moves here and there, but with a lot of more new talent, a lot of us have had trouble keeping up. Mm. Players like Big Dudes are kind of coming to me.
Some of these people are here, like.
The old.
Yeah. There was a huge break from what I know from the Smash community here from the COVID era. Some of these players here are pre-COVID. Myself, I am a post-COVID player.
I'm gonna be honest, I would have panicked if I had this down. I would have got my shield broken on this.
Baked Goods has not been in the scene for only how long?
Maybe like a year or
two. Two years, I'd say.
Yeah,
2021.
Dude, you also just armored through the border. Come on, Cub.
Yes.
Get me on that shit.
Please gas up our players. God damn it, Callum.
Love it every league.
Damn, a 3-0 to Callum. Alright, where's the handshake?
Why is Happy Chaos glitching out the background, bro? What the hell?
Damn, that's a
3-0. What the hell is this?
Brady.
Fix it.
Play. Alright, we're gonna get Bro 1.
Looking at Strive over in the corner in the background. Just
We're gonna get Callum and Bro 1 back on stream.
Get another
Baked Goods and Bro 1 back on stream. For winners, losers finals. Play the game. You know? They gaming. I think they lost a little blast. I think they lost a little black plastic, like, band for my headphones. I'm sad. There's option number 3. I have a charger. Yeah. Oh wait, I don't know what he needs. Like, there's ports there. Just plug that in. There's a power board right next to it. Oh. No, I'm doing fucking all. Hey all.
Hello.
Can you go pack up the setup so we can leave?
Oh, what time is it?
Oh, it's like 8:20.
8:20. And what time does the event finish?
The headphones
at
are okay.
At 9 p.m., right?
The event finishes at 9 p.m. Bro loses finals.
This is losers finals. Oh, okay. Yeah, fair
yeah,
enough.
No, we are kind of like running a little ahead of
schedule.
Yeah,
that's good.
Like, all these games have kind of been 3-0, 2-0, so we're not really going to time. Like, pretty good schedule, you know? We say 9 because, like, if games go to best of 5, like, realistically, the venue closes at 10. But, yeah, we kind of going pretty well. The headphones don't need to throw out. like they have like got the aux cord for it, just the little thing to wrap up the aux cord. I can't see it under the table. Oh no, it's currently 8:23 p.m. Honestly, oh wait. I feel like we have enough time because realistically we can extend, we can go to 10 p.m. which is like 2 hours-ish, 1 hour, 1.5 hours. Shouldn't be too bad. Everything okay, guys? Not again.
What's happening?
Brady picked Game & Watch. Oh no.
Not the Brady Game & Watch.
So, I'm about to divulge more lore.
This mashup
is very... Sorry, there's no dolls. There's no bracket link. I'll pop the link in chat.
This matchup Bowser getting outbrained by Game & Watch for like 5 minutes, and then Bowser landing like 3 hits and Game & Watch dying. That's the matchup.
Abuse
on both sides.
Let me see if this works. Yeah? Cool. She's cute. Let me grab the bracket up for you and I'll pass it to you to have a look at. Apologies, not the most fancy. I haven't set everything up yet, so... Well, running with the bare minimum. There
we
go. We love the bare minimum, you know? It's pretty good. Here is the bracket link for you. Stream meta is also currently not working, so this is game one. Just gonna like manually post the bracket anytime someone does exclamation mark bracket. I don't know how to set it up quite yet, so I'm gonna have to get help at some point.
Yeah,
but
we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out.
You know, we got the bad bones currently working.
Got the bones. I love a good bone. Wow.
I currently have
yeah?
You know the, I think it's from the Joker movie. I don't know if it's actually real. Nightbot to set it up. You know the thing where like Maddie says like when you say peacock, no one bats an eye.
That's not from the actual.
It's not real.
No, it is. It's a meme.
Yeah. Wait, what? I know it's a meme, but like, is it real or not?
It's not in the movie.
It's not in the movie?
You're bullshitting.
I'm not bullshitting.
There is no way you thought that the Joker saying fucking...
It's a fucking Joker. I don't know what he'd say. He could say anything. It's a shitpost meme?
You say...
Fuck, I've just got my whole world rocked.
You say poopah.
It's not gonna be gone for a while.
Yeah, that's not real.
That's not real?
Obviously not.
Dude. Oh.
You're
wait,
insane.
What? Oh, Callum's upper stock against fucking Game & Watch. Oh my god. Based.
I can't even focus on the set right now because of what you've just been talking about.
But, oh, shield break. Oh, that's fucked up. The Game & Watch shield break. Ooh. Yeah, no, I did not know that was a shield break. Oh. Oh my god, Game & Watch living to want them.
Oh my god.
He's in bomb to get back to stage and shit. What is this man doing? Is that 140? God damn it, die. Oh, there we go.
Perfect time.
Oh, that's kind of me. That's game one of me.
It's you.
Damn.
It's you. Did you see?
Damn, I gotta post it on Twitter. I've just realized poop cock isn't a real thing in the movie. Yeah, fuck.
Hang on a second.
God.
I gotta
It's a peacock, no bats an eye. When you say poopcock, society goes wild. Here's some Wolfia. So, fake goods here. For like 6 tournaments in a row, has lost to this specific gaming watch. 6 tournaments in a row. Six sets in a row, they have lost to this gaming watch. Oh my god, is that
it's you!
Just like post them on Twitter and at me. Just this you. Yeah. It'd be funny if somebody clipped me going, "Poopcock, not real?" That's kind of funny. Like,
you're an insane person.
Yeah, I am like, what do you mean I'm insane? It's the fucking Joker. He could say literally anything.
Yes, but this is and in it could be a in, real movie.
I don't. Are you sure? There is a Joker movie. There's The Dark Knight. I thought it was from the Dark Knight or the Joker movie.
Yeah, it's the.
What?
I just thought it was real. I need you to believe that that's real.
Because I had multiple people saying. Oh yeah, Sam, I also really like the part in the Morbius movie where they say it's Morbin time and Morb all over the place. You know? Yeah.
I love Morbin place.
Oh. It's Morbin time, you know? And then he morbed.
Where did he morb?
He morbed. That's it.
Where did he morb?
He morbed. You know?
But where?
Yeah.
If you had to pick a place. Where did he morb?
Well, I don't know, it's a bit morbid where he morbed.
Yeah, it would be morbid. I wouldn't want to check it out first.
Ooh! And then he was talking morbed over. Yeah, so true. So true.
And then he morbled away.
Waddle?
Yeah, the song goes hard. Ooh.
Yeah. The song kinda do go hard. I didn't have but it's a problem. Yeah, I'm talking about this bomb, 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 bomb.
Yeah, that's pretty fast, actually.
I'm hoping Callum earns this, actually. He has lost the game lost so much recently. It's like his this is his, like, bracket ender. But also, I could very easily see this as, a reverse 3-0, not gonna lie, if it does happen. Because that has happened multiple times. Of fake goods taking 2 games off the Game & Watch and then getting reverse 3-0'd. I'm hoping it is a, double down. Like, they play pretty often. Which is this matchup specifically. It is kind of rough for Bowser. I didn't say rough for Bowser, rough for Big Bits. I'm not exactly sure why.
I think
why.
It's both.
Is it both?
Yeah. Because see, here's the thing. Game Watch puts out a lot of annoying, lasting hitboxes.
Yeah.
And as a
and
big
and
body
they come
like
out really
Bowser,
quickly, hey.
It's very easy to just get, like, at any point you, like, touch that area, you're getting hit, right? And if you're getting hit, you're potentially...
And also, Game & Watch moves come out pretty quickly, hey?
Yeah, they're faster like, than Bowser's, that's for damn
sure. Yeah. Like, Bowser... Bowser's quite a slow character most of the time.
You were looking away, he just down-aired, and it caused non-technical, which just killed him. Like, Game & Watch down-aired, just covers his entire space.
Like, Bowser has a thing where he can live to a very, very high percent, right? Like, we have seen, like, baked goods in the past. Easily and very consistently live up to
200.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, we can't move so current. Yeah, we have a saying here that if you didn't come to the tournament, you should have teched it. Yeah? The acronym of the tournament is not great though.
It's wonderful. You don't like it?
I regret the naming, okay?
Regret
I mildly regret it.
Why?
Because some people are deterred. I've asked, hey, you coming to Acronym Tournament? Oh, that's a game. 2-2 Callum. Yeah, there we go. Okay, that was it. It's either double T or TT or TIT.
That's awesome. What are you talking about?
That's
epic. What? You don't like
yeah.
it?
Yeah, we don't put the two. Yeah.
I think it's a cool name for a phone.
I had to look over and I see Strive currently on the screen. Like, I want to play Strive.
Is the background working for Strive yet? No, it isn't. That's so cursed.
Oh, that is kind of cooked. This? And this is it's a modern stage.
No, it's the background's just not working.
You sure?
Yeah.
Oh,
the background
start
described,
a
right?
game three. Eat shot
oh,
a grain three. Black
and black. Okay.
That's not
there
it
is. Okay.
Can you say it? Why you? Into.
But what did it cost?
Into.
The background.
Honey.
Yes.
How was the Bing chilling earlier? When we went to Mac, it was... Yeah, it was pretty good.
Yeah. I would say so.
You did. Good. You can get ice cream. I think on Thursday I may do a decent amount of computer work.
Okay.
Because obviously I want to upload this to YouTube so that people do have access to the mods. I'm going to be spending the painstaking time to timestamp every set. Because chapter every set because. I feel as though, obviously, you're gonna have to, look through all of it. If it's just available, they can just go straight to it and start modding through it. Like, I feel like if... I don't know. Ease of access is something I really like. Like, I like something to be accessible for people, and, obviously, if they want to go back to it quickly, instead of, having to, look for it each time they go, unless they've written down the timestamp. If the timestamp was already there, it could just go straight to it. Sadly, stream meta isn't working for me currently tonight. Well, it's not displaying on the stream overlay, which would be showing the scores. But also, here it's a good tool to actually give you all the timestamps to the sets. It's a good recording tool made by one of the TOs here in Queensland. Lovely GR Jet Tournament up. He created Steam Meta and also a video for Small Bit. If you find the time to play Small Bit, it is a planet. How would you describe Small Bit? It's kind of like
Planet Wrestling.
Planet Wrestling. I haven't played it personally. It is sumo.
That makes more sense.
He did it!
Did it.
He did it! Let's go, Callum! That was a clean 3-0.
Very nice.
It finally happened. Honey, it finally happened.
Yee.
Callum! He just stopped looking at me. But it's okay. The streak is over.
You did it! Good shit, dude. I mean, I wasn't gaming, but it could stop.
Show break for the 3-0. It's kind of pog.
Did I just skip a second? Oh, God.
Oh, yeah. I posted my B-reel and TAFE today.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it was
did
just...
You?
Yeah. It did...
How'd it go?
So I took a photo of the PowerPoint, and then I angled the camera towards you, and then just put TAFE boring as the caption.
True, I guess.
Yeah. It's kind of straight facts, not more. Anyway.
Oh my god, that's the song from Smash Bros.
Oh my god, Super Smash Bros. Ultimate for the Switch. That's the one. The Nintendo Switch.
That's the one.
Puggers.
Yep.
Oh, I think Brady's got to head off.
Oh, okay.
Oh. There goes Bro with Oneth.
There goes Broichi.
Broichi.
Goodbye. Oh wait, so does that mean I can go? I might go play Strive for a little bit. I'm gonna go see what's going on.
Actually, I'm gonna get top three fighter. Okay.
Real quick.
Be up, please.
I'm going to
loves catering. He loves catering.
Yeah. I think just move the mic away.
Yeah.
I'm just a loud speaker sometimes.
I'm a quiet speaker.
Yeah. I don't know, because I just have an like inherent interest in both social work and IT, and I really put it aside. So I'm like, you know what? I'll do software development, and that way, even if I don't end up want to work in like criminal justice, that's still recognised as like very good for government jobs.
Yeah, I think some of the like outlook for my one is like cybersecurity officer or we call it pen testing. But the full term is
penetration.
Yep.
Yeah. I know what a penetrator is.
Yeah, penetrators. You know,
bang on.
I think I want to be a penetrator because, like, that'd be really funny. But also, like, if
it's
you just
cool job.
Like, you're like, oh, what do you do? I'm a penetrator. That is the funniest shit.
And then you explain it.
So like, no, I'm not in that industry. I'm in sex.
I think it's on purpose, and they let you.
Yeah. You heard about this today? People that like hack for various reasons, then. Like, some people are like, if they get the ransom, yeah. Some people get the ransom, and then because they're, like, they're just decent enough, so where they're like, okay, so I hacked you, here's all your vulnerabilities, this is how I got in. And then, like, essentially, that's what, like, penetrating has been. It's literally just, like, hacking them to see vulnerabilities. I sound really weird on this headset, not gonna lie.
Hold on. What's the set count?
Damn, that was quick. I haven't... This isn't working. Stream meta's not working today.
Oh, there's no thing. I did that. Yeah. But no, it should be good. It's a 4-year course. And then I might go for... Depending on what I'm more interested in, I might go for...
master's or a graduate certificate in IT.
Okay, how do you... Are you a New Zealand citizen or Australian?
I'm an Australian citizen.
Okay.
I was born in Melbourne.
Oh.
It's confusing.
It's confusing? Is your family, like...
Yeah.
Yeah. Because, like, the accent's mildly down, but it's also Aussie.
It's like, really weird, eh?
It's weird, because, like, you're probably... Like, my logic behind that is, like, because all of your family around you speak like that, you still get some of that. But also school as well. So it's, like not school influence, but, like, school for Australian language.
Like,
you sound both.
Almost all my family has the mix of accent.
Yeah.
It's like...
That makes sense. Dude, all three arrows tonight, honestly, great for a TO.
Big stuff.
Yeah.
Got an HJ's?
Yeah, oh my god, yeah. HJ's off the back of the
game. Although, me and Cruz are going to cook up a curry at my house.
Fair enough. Oh, Cruz. Alright, I've got to do some quick maths right now. So I got 30 bucks, 60, 30, I think. Oh wait, I'm 60. Or 70, 30, I think it is. I give somebody like.
Got a lot of strings there.
Whoever gets second, I'm gonna have to.
And that's Cruz taking one.
Ooh,
it's 1-2 to Callum. 2-1 Callum, I think. Oh, that's what it is, Cruz. I had no point doing that.
That's okay. Like, Freer's, like, they're really good, but also, you gotta watch Smash while you're talking.
I do.
You know, get one more game.
But, yeah. Because my mum is from New Zealand. She moved here. She moved to Perth when she was a like, young teenager.
3, 2, 1, go!
I got like one of my mates. She's a New Zealand citizen.
Chris can't pick his characters.
Can I yeah. One of my mates. Are you a Hong Shu or a Hong
Shu? I am absolutely a Huami Mimi. Mimi, that's what I do when you fucking Happy Chaos combos me.
Yeah. Yeah, one of my mates, she's from New Zealand, has New Zealand citizenship, but she's lived here like her entire
life. Okay. Yeah.
So she can't go to like she can't get like a like funded education. She just didn't have like full time work or anything like that.
My mum has lived here since she was like 12, 13. Guess how long she's been a citizen?
0 years.
12 months.
Damn. It's weird. I feel like the Australia
yeah,
New Zealand because like our two countries are like so close. I don't understand why they don't just make a combined citizenship for both.
Well, I mean the
Or like PR for one. Like say you're a citizen one and then permanent resident for like, or like some sort of like special visa, you know?
There is in some aspects, like you can get like
between the two without needing a visa.
Yeah. And then like even in the airports there's rooms for citizens and rooms for foreigners, but New Zealanders don't have to go through the foreigners, they go through the citizens.
Yeah.
Well, it's not rooms, it's like lanes.
Lanes, yeah. I fully understand. It's like, Hong Kong, I've got citizenship there, because I've got citizenship. Yeah. When I get to Hong Kong, I go through the citizen line. My dad, he only has Australia, so he has to go through the foreign line, and it's the most hilarious shit, because we'll get through so fucking quick, and we just sit there waiting for my dad to come through. He's like that through like maybe 5 or 10
minutes
later. It's funny
as
shit.
It's insane. My mum is an Australian citizen, born in New Zealand, and she has a UK passport.
That's kind of funny.
Yeah.
My mum's got a UK passport.
Whole Hong Kong thing.
Hong Kong thing. Colonization. So god. The technically say I'm double polish.
Double?
Because, like, I'm white Australian. And I'm Hong Kong.
Well, I guess a white.
We're both colonized.
I guess.
By the British.
I guess white Australian would make you a colonizer, Colin.
Oh my god. I've colonized myself.
I suppose I'd be the same. Because I'm a white Australian and I'm a Maori, so.
Damn.
What is.
But. The British didn't colonize. Did they colonize. New Zealand? I know they did, but also didn't the Dutch come to.
The Dutch did come to New Zealand, but they didn't really colonize.
They kind of just like chilled out for there a second. Were, and, like, I, and then
did. There were three countries that tried to like lay stake to New Zealand. There was England, France, and the Netherlands. The Netherlands weren't really successful. France almost got their hands on New Zealand, on a lot of South Island, but they really. Their biggest influence is like a few towns where the first language is French. But it is a very English colonized country.
I just wasn't 100% sure because I knew that they got it. Just like,
what was.
Huh?
It's okay, stream meta isn't working.
Yeah. No. Okay, yeah, that's fine. I gotta put it in anyway. It's a reverse. Alright. We gotta reset. I kinda forgot. Well, not gonna lie.
Well, it's like,
Whoops, wrong one.
Well, the Dutch found Australia first as well before the English. It was the same thing.
Yeah, same thing, but. Yeah.
New Holland.
Who was lower? Baked Goods was. So this is a research. What did you count? How far ago? Oh! This is a rum back.
You did. Actually, that's true. I saw that in my history books.
Twitch
shout
out, Siren.
Oh.
Haha. Dude, what the. Like, Walmart. I hear about Walmart. Why is it open 24/7?
Okay, no. Actually, I'm gonna.
I've heard that it's open 24/7, and I don't understand.
I'm gonna oppose this for a second and say, like, Queensland is, like, the most fucking annoying state in Australia.
Oh, yeah, no.
With that stuff. Shit closes here at, like.
Doesn't voice crack. Oh, that's really
funny. Shit closes here at like 7 p.m. and then you go to Melbourne, and if you want like
6 or 7 p.m. or something.
Yeah, and then if you go to like if you're in Victoria and you want fucking like shrimp fried rice at 2 a.m. you call up your local Chinese shop and you get fried rice at 2 a.m.
That's just a Chinese shop.
If you want kebabs, you get them at 2 a.m.
Yeah, that's also just a kebab.
If you want anything. 2 a.m. It's all available.
Like, the only place where shit is open super late is A. Clubs. B. Yes. Kebab shop.
Call the people
in
at the
service.
Clubs.
Yeah.
Call the people at the clubs.
Like, certain stuff opens till decently late. Some places close at, like, around 10-ish. And most places stay open, like, late. Close at, like, 2 o'clock.
It's a bit different on the Gold Coast. Because the clubbing culture.
There is, Portage Valley. Their clubbing culture is also a little different, so it's similar. A little more like. Okay.
I've got to wait 3 months time to fully understand.
Brisbane's a little bit more fancy.
Yeah.
Valley's like a more high end.
Which kind?
Like, Gold Coast one? Owned by the mob.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's all mob, like,
all
it's like Vikings one. Not mob, I should say. Half of these clubs, all of them, are owned by biker gangs. Like one big group of clubs that are all from the same company is run by biker gangs.
Yeah.
And they had like a whole, like one of the, they were holding, I think, a memorial for one of the dudes because they died, or a biker dude. And then the police raided the place. My friend works there. Wasn't there at the time. Is it in Japan or something else? But yeah.
Keep in mind, biker gangs are a lot more likely to be investigated if there's Polynesian descent within them.
That's racist.
Thank you, QPS.
I love. Yeah.
But they're rednecks.
Oh, what game is this? I kind of just forgot there was a game.
I don't know. I wasn't paying attention.
Just talking shit. I've jumped between Queensland and Victoria my whole life. I was born in Vic, I moved up to Queensland when I was like 4. I lived here until I was like probably a 10, not even 10, 9. Moved back and then I lived to Melbourne when I was 14, 15, moved back up.
Born in Hong Kong, moved to Singapore when I was 6 months old, moved to Australia when I was 3 turning 4, or to Gold Coast, not moved since. Moved houses, moved countries, have moved states.
I've moved houses a lot.
I think we moved house that I, myself, like, in Australia, once, from... Yeah, we used to live in near Beenleigh. Just one house. I don't know the address of it, but I know exactly how to get there.
Probably wouldn't want to say the address of it.
No, I just don't know the address, like, genuinely. Like, I know how to get there by memory. I know where it is. I know exactly where it is, and I remember my neighbor. Don't know the address. And then I moved to, so I still live
in Hong Kong. This is like 2015 as a geyser. Since 2015, I have lived in... seven houses.
Yeah.
I've changed schools 10 times too. We move a lot.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
I've never moved schools.
Yeah, you have. Yeah. And because that's so foreign to me.
I think I've maybe moved Kidney.
Oh,
but
not
I don't
the
same. Even think that counts.
No.
Actually, more than even Kidney. I think I was babysat when I lived in Singapore. And then I moved to Australia, went to Kidney. And then, I just kind of, did Kidney. And then, last in college, prep 12. And that was also, I think... I actually repeated a year. So I did 14 years of school. Instead of the 13.
I think so.
I was in the trial year for prep, and then because I was born in October of 2001 instead of that I was off in the summer.
Yeah.
So they were like, you have to repeat a year.
That's
so I had
shit.
To repeat prep.
That sucks. I knew someone had to repeat prep, and they were like graduating when they were 19.
Oh,
like 13
cool.
In primary school.
Damn.
Oh, no, they were 13 in primary school.
That's
insane. But, yeah, I think the longest I ever went to one school was the school I graduated from, where I was only there from 10 to 12.
Damn. That's cool.
Yeah. When I lived in Queensland, like, initially, from 2010 to 2015, I moved schools 5 times. Sometimes within the same year. 1-1? That's the sound a dog makes if you're speaking Japanese. 1-1. That's the onomatopoeia for barking in Japanese. 1. Still don't need to do that. dogs do speak Japanese, yeah. I actually speak to dogs, and it's the only language they can speak. Unless they're a border collie, and then they can speak Zulu. Wrong with poggers?
I didn't have it. Okay, I didn't have better TV. So, and they were like, oh, I can't put poggers in chat. And so, right before I did stream, right before stream got live, I went to download it so I could add it to Twitch because I was like, I was kind of looked at, I know they have Pat Jam this. So, like,
hello, Python.
Catcher.
And even the cat is jamming.
I like
This set is so fucking close.
No, I didn't work. No, I'm not.
Sad.
Oh
no. Oh no.
There we go. Look.
Sorry.
Oh,
my bad. I don't commentate very often.
Also, please let me know how the audio is, because it was a bit funky tonight, but how it goes. Comms are okay, audio's okay.
How do we fix that?
Am I the cut? Okay. I just kind of speak quiet. I haven't
it up. I might just be loud.
You might just be loud. I can turn you down.
Wow. Wow.
No, don't do that. Don't do that. That'll hurt somebody's ears. The audio speaking. I can't be loud right now. Yeah. Bit cringe,
isn't it?
Happy birthday. Not gonna lie, the setup today is kind of generic. We have six sides so that, like,
Connor got fasted.
Yeah. We did switch Tom's side so that players have no weapon, but also so that we can't hear. Yeah, it's gonna be like, this is the second time I've streamed. Well, actually, I take that back. This is the fourth time I've ever streamed.
Yeah.
The second time I've done this. So, you know, grabbing everything out of the suitcase.
I don't stream with it. Sometimes I'd stream, like, Valorant, like, non-competitive with my mates.
Mm. Yeah.
The last time I streamed was on New Year's. I did a drunk getting over it stream. And a drunk, Drunk Cool Maths Game stream.
Cool
World's
Maths?
Hardest game. Yeah, Cool Maths Game.
I love Cool Maths Game. Oh, I miss it. I miss the Papa's game. My Papa's
game. Some things are more important than Smash Bros.
Crew. Oh, Crew. Okay.
We got so much
audio
to
learn. And this is Grand. It is a new set. Callum took the first set with a 3-1.
1-2 to
Crew. Yeah, that's Smash happening. Kind of Grand.
Yeah.
Unfortunately,
the stream isn't working, so we can't have
this. We can't cancel it. It was working perfectly before stream. But you know, as soon as I started streaming, it was like, no, you're not.
Callum's been going Sephiroth a lot.
Yeah. He is trying to pick it up as a okay. For matchups that particularly do well in. Yeah.
Both men. I don't think Sephiroth's that bad of a character, but the character just consistently reminds me of a Crux man.
I'm not gonna lie, I don't know if $21 will pay for a boat.
You could get
that,
like,
is
you could
first place payout because we have $30 pot.
I think you could buy like some timber with $21.
Just
carve that into a kayak.
What's the flex pay for one of those things?
Flex it?
Yeah, that. I feel like you can make a boat out of that. You get a bunch of buckets for that. I don't know how much it costs,
though.
Or
you could be like one of those people who get like a paper clip, they sell it, and they trade that for a pen. Trade the pen for like a fucking... a book. Trade the book for a radio. And then there's some random got like a radio for a fucking 3-year contract record deal.
Or, get this. Buy the equipment to steal a barrel.
Well, I mean, all you need is like some mates.
Yeah, just get some mates.
Don't need equipment.
Well, maybe like a pair of pliers. Never had to. I've driven a boat. Legally is a question mark, but I've driven a boat.
There's that more. I think what's funny is that cruise and Facebook talk to each other as much shit as well.
Yeah.
Hey, this is the tick vibe.
Not gonna lie, can I just come on the way?
You sucked into the conversation.
Am I technically a TA of Smash Elise? Yeah.
Do I like this game? No. What? I know I have a tier roll. Okay. I've got rolls, but, you know. Do I like this game? No.
No. No one does.
I have a love-hate relationship with this game. Like, sometimes I love it. Sometimes I don't want to play it for, like, a good month. Everyone goes through those periods.
I hate this game, I love Clan, but I hate playing Clan also.
You know Valorant.
But some dopamine just hit my brain when the announcer goes, Piranha Plan!
I like playing the ball, you know? The funny little ball.
Yeah.
Like, you know what I'm doing? And like... He gets fucked up. He gets fucked up by almost the entire class. Besides, like, little Mac and Gatter, because he's gonna probably get fucked up.
And I think that's the set to cruise.
Is that the set to cruise?
Yes. So that 3-1 to cruise.
3-1 to cruise.
Winning the grand finals reset and taking the tournament.
Yeah, unlucky, unlucky.
Looked very close, but that was just unfortunate. Alright. Hungry Jacks now.
We're gonna go HJ's.
Seems it.
Yeah, so good night everyone. Hope the rest of your week is good. The people that are new and there is a great stream to Smash on Friday night for the American chat. Thursday night view or Thursday early in the morning called FNS Friday Night Smash. That is a very enjoyable stream and all higher quality, so I suggest watching that on the Thursday / Friday. Should be running at, I think stream usually starts or like bracket starts at 6:30 Australian Eastern Standard Time, or Queensland Time. But yeah, hope you have a good night, and thank you for watching.